These snowboarders got lost out of bounds, so we hooked them up with a ride back to the resort.
How often do you hitchhike with snowmobiles?
Okay, it's the first time.